Hi, my name's Colette Mann and I play Sheila Canning, and apparently I'm doing a behind the scenes today, but as you can see, I'm just hanging here by the wall waiting for the scenes to happen so that I can get behind them and show you all the ins and outs, or the sitting down and standing up really, because I'm working with Lou Carpenter and Harold Bishop. Just to let you in on behind the scenes, I came in believing that I was working with a director called Tony Osica, but in actual fact we're doing a pickup from 2 weeks ago, which is with Joe O'Shaughnessy. So now I know what scene I'm doing. That's more helpful because I was doing another one in my head.
Harold Bishop, Sheila Canning.
Oh, not the Harold Bishop. About you. Yes, I'm back, and I know that looked a little bit messy, but that was what we called the first run through with the cameras, and of course it was the first run through with my incredibly important prop, and that's what we do in the first rehearsal. The next rehearsal we would hope that I'll be better. I'll be back to let you know how I go. What's so funny?
Just remembering all the squabbles we used to have here.
Like you and me.
Well, they've just called lunch, but I have time to introduce you to the other parts of the triangle. It's a steamy love triangle with Lou Carpenter and Harold Bishop, otherwise Tom Oliver, Ian Smith. Gentlemen, go. Tell them how brilliant I am.
Oh, she is absolutely brilliant. Yes?
Yeah, but
isn't she?
She's...
Will you try hard, yes.
I'm stuck for words.
When she walks on the set... The crew stand and applaud.
Please don't be stuck.
Or is it when she
no.
wants
to say something nice?
Well, you know what? She does something nice. And you think to yourself, I would never have thought of doing it like that.
No.
I'll say something nice now.
Okay, what would you say?
Mango and sticky rice.
Oh,
love it.
Isn't
I love
that
mango
lovely?
And sticky rice.
It's because it's lunchtime, he can't think of anything else but his stomach.
And the whole thing comes to a head when, watch next week. There we...
Yes, exactly. Bye. Don't you hate that? Gotta go to lunch. Bye.